And what I would suggest is don't buy the product, understand the product first. A lot of what we do with our clients is we do a lot of consulting first because people don't understand what this technology can do for you and how it needs to be utilized. So we like to educate our future clients on, hey, this is what needs to be done and it's not for everybody because you have to make certain commitments to make sure the technology works for you. Price should not be important. I think the experience and the depth of knowledge of where this technology is going is the most important part, and that's what you really need to know.
Yeah, stay ahead of the curve. I mean, that's really what we talk about with our podcast and our trainings is thinking outside the box, being creative. These are all things that, there's over 1.3 million realtors out there. What are we doing to differentiate yourself?